Good morning to everyone. Today we have come together for our weekly speaking activity, and today we both are going to present your conversation that why should we give first priority to their friends and not to social media. Let's start. Hi Sakshi.
Hi.
What are you doing? Hello, I'm asking to you, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry, what I is now just I concentrating on my mobile, so sorry. So
okay,
what?
I can understand, but when your friend is sharing with you something, only for that time, you should keep your mobile beside.
Okay, I did. So what do you want to share with me?
No, it's not problem that what do I want to share with you, problem is social media.
What are you saying, Anish? How is it possible? Social media is a problem?
Yes, means how it's been useful for us, only for entertainment.
Not only for not entertainment, social media is also used for searching new information also.
I know that we can get information, but have you noticed something?
What?
Means we are just taking information easily. We can get information easily. Means it means our searching capacity maybe or will be getting down. We don't think that what is the real history of this information. And according to me, it is important that what does a student get from that information. Am I right?
Yes, you are right. I agree with you. But because of social media, social media is best thing for searching or learning something. Now, means I explained to you, you said social media is only for entertainment. So, entertainment is also important for our daily routine, right?
Yes, I agree with you. I will never ignore it. But my opinion is people should give first priority to their friends and anyone that have care about you in your mind. Am I right?
Yes.
So, that's my regret to social media.
Oh, means that you want to tell me.
Yes, exactly.
Yes, you said correct, means we should first give preference to our family and friends, then after mobile. Means because of social media, people go to incorrect way. I agreed with you that sentence.
Yes, I want to tell you everyone that if you are using mobile for good things, then it is good. Or I also say that it is good for social media. And if you are using mobile or social media for bad things, then it is always bad.
So means you will say that me social media is based on how we use that.
Yes, it is depend on us that how we use the mobile.
Okay, then I will do this first preference to my friends and family, then after mobile.
Yes, you must give first preference to your friends.
Yes, I will do that.
Yes, so I want to tell you everyone guys that we should give first preference to their friends, that everyone that have care about you in your mind, and we are just concentrating on mobile and social media. So it is not important that what we get from the mobile. It is important that someone share with you something. Only for that time you should keep your mobile beside. And I am not giving myself grace, or I am not saying that don't use mobile. Mobile is good for everything, means so many things can be done or happen by the mobiles. Or I'm not saying that don't use mobile. So it is good also if you are using mobile for good thing, and it will be bad if you are using mobile for bad thing. That I want to tell you guys.